to simplify number 102. We have negative gh squared times 5g cubed h. So first, let's multiply the leading numbers. Negative 2 times 5 gives us negative 10. G and g to the third, so it's g to the power of 1, plus 3. And h squared would be h squared plus 1. So from here, we get negative 10, g to the fourth, h to the third. That'll be our answer for 102.